Northern Ireland's Catholic-Protestant power-sharing government lives to fight another day after a deal was reached on a range of disputes. The region will be given a €2.5 billion aid package, be exempt from the same level of welfare cuts as the rest of the UK, and have new structures in place to deal with the legacy of unsolved killings.
The document deals with a restructuring and reform programme that we would undertake here in Northern Ireland. That restructuring programme would be the most ambitious that any government or executive has ever set about in Northern Ireland.
The negotiations took 11 weeks and were brokered by Dublin and London. If they'd failed, it would have seen the Northern Ireland Assembly dissolved and Britain taking on responsibility for running the government.